family and friends to be a part of and to be a witness to this wonderful occasion. As they have chosen to join their two individual lives, binding them together so that from this day forward, amongst your family, friends, and in society, you will now be known as a married couple. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable, nor resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. Now, Daniel and Judy, today you say I love you to your best friend. As you give yourselves to one another in marriage, do you promise to cherish each other and to always hold each other in the highest of regard? Daniel, do you promise to give all these things to Judy today and all the days of your life? If so, say I do. Judy, do you promise to give all these things to Daniel today and all the days of your life? If so, say I do. I, Daniel, take you, Judy.
I, Daniel, take you,
Judy. To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise above all else.
I promise above all else.
To love in truth.
To love in truth.
And to communicate with you for me.
And to communicate with you for me.
I give you my hand and my heart.
I give you my hand. My heart.
As a sanctuary.
As a sanctuary.
Of warmth and peace.
Of warmth and peace.
And I pledge you my love.
And I pledge you my love.
My devotion.
My devotion.
And my faith.
And my faith.
As I join my life with yours.
As I join my life with yours.
I, Judy, take you, Daniel.
I, Judy, take you, Daniel.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise above all else.
I promise above all else.
To love in truth with you.
To love in truth with you.
And to communicate with you fully.
And to communicate with you fully.
I give you my hand and my heart.
I give you my hand and my heart.
As a sanctuary.
As a sanctuary.
Of warmth and peace.
Warmth and peace.
And I pledge you my love.
And I pledge you my love.
My devotion.
My devotion.
And my faith.
And my faith.
As I join my life with yours.
As I join my life with yours.
Will you, Judy?
Will you, Judy?
Accept these rings.
Accept these rings.
As a loving symbol.
As a loving symbol.
Of my commitment.
Of my commitment.
And my vows this day.
And my vows this day.
And yes, Judy. Daniel, accept these rings as a loving symbol of my commitment and my vows this day.
And my vows this day.
I will.
Today, I look around you and I can see that you are blessed with family. Family by blood and also family by choice. And family is important because family is what makes us who we are. It's what makes Daniel who he is. And it's what makes Judy his beautiful bride. And because of who they are, they have chosen just to join, to spend the rest of their lives together. So as we close, I'd like to read for you some words about the importance of family. Family is a place where you can laugh and cry and be silly and tease and yell at each other, but know that you will still always be loved. A family is made up of people who care about you, who love you all the time, no matter what. They don't expect you to be perfect, but they want you to be the best that you can be. A family is a safe place, like a circle. It's where we learn to like ourselves, where we learn to make good choices, where we learn to think about things before doing them, where we learn to be honest, have table manners, and respect for other people. It is where we are special, where we share our ideas, where we listen to others and they listen to us, where we learn the rules of life to prepare ourselves for the world. And the world is a place where anything can happen. But if you belong to a loving family, like your family, you are ready for the world. And now Daniel and Judy, together with your families and now also with each other, you are ready to face the world together. And because of the vows you have said and the commitment that you have made, I do pronounce you husband and wife. Please seal your vows with a kiss. And it is my distinct honor to introduce Daniel and Judy for the very first time as husband and wife. Let's give them a hand.
Do I look alright? And I say,